it is time that you guys organize a fund to set aside to help people who sacrifice for our freedom. Meaning, every time something happens, I hear this. Why don't the gangbangers jump up and do something for it? Why don't you kill them, you kill each other? And I say to myself, when is the last time you sent money to Asada Shakur? When is the last time you sent money to Mutulu Shakur? When is the last time you sent money to Mumia Abu-Jamal or Larry Hoover or Jeff Ford or Leonard Pelton? When is the last time you have made it your business to send money to a revolutionary or a hoodlum that has helped us? And until we start to do that, how can we ask these young men to be warriors? Because if they do it in the name of the hood, at least the hood gonna honor their name always. At least the hood gonna make sure at least their children got something or their mama's house is looked after as a community. If we're going to ask people to bungee jump for us with no cord, be prepared to take care of them when they get a life sentence. Be prepared to look after their family. See, I don't mind the work get done, but let's take care of the workers. Let's stop asking more out of people than we would do for ourselves. So what I'd like to see, my dream thing, is to see 1 million people from the culture dedicate $10 a month. That's $10 million a month, $120 million a year, toward taking care of civil rights leaders who have worked on our behalf and are elderly now and don't have to take care of themselves, like Rosa Parks, whose rent was paid by the owner of Little Caesar's Pizza. We should have had a fund to make sure that she never had to worry about that again in her life. We should have a fund that makes sure money makes it to Asada Shakur, and Mutulu Shakur has legal representation and food, and Leonard Pelton, who has diabetes in jail, can get insulin taken care of. And until we start doing it, $10 a month is about what you pay on a couple fast food restaurant visits. So if a million of us do that for the rest of our life, look at how well we'll be taking care of the people that we're asking to sacrifice on our behalf.
I agree.
If you buy